from Zimbabwe, Shangaan quartz in this case, predominantly smoky, let's just zoom in over there, touches of amethyst in it too, but predominantly smoky, lovely patterning, a whole depth and explosion of a different world happening inside the crystal, bright lustres. This guy does have a little bit of contact running across this edge down here. I actually only noticed that in the still pictures. Hardly noticeable. Maybe even a what we call a blowout. So perhaps there was an anhydro here which popped out and as a result took part of the crystal face with it. Across like that. Little bit of chalcedony, a very thin coating of chalcedony on some of the faces, giving it a lovely patterned, so not aesthetically unappealing at all. Look at that lovely patterning running through the edges. Often also I find hematite included in these crystals. I'm just going to see if we can look into the face and see some patterning. Often there's almost a V formation forming towards the main face, but look at that explosion of colors inside there. Yeah, there seems to be quite a healthy concentration of the amethyst in this one. Actually, very, very mild amethyst. Let me not... all the way from Zimbabwe, Shangaan quartz. Let me just give it a bit of focus again. Bright lustrous, guys. Give it one more turn for the turntable, going around like that. Of course, intricate crystallization happening here is what one would typically expect from this deposit. Amazing forms. Love this little formation down the side here.